Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Divinyls perform I Ain't Gonna Eat Out My Heart Anymore. This is a cover of the Young Rascals song. So here we go. With Ain't Gonna Eat My Heart Out Anymore. I think that's a great cover. I think I prefer this to the original The Young Rascals version. Essentially, the Divinyls are Chrissy Amphlett and Mark McEntee. They have a a band playing around them. They're the songwriters, and Chrissy on vocals and Mark on lead guitar. They are essentially the band. The rest of the band has changed over time, but they were the creative force behind Divinyls. Divinyls are a great live band. Were a great live band. Probably one of my favourites that I've seen. So a bit about them. Divinyls were an Australian rock band that were formed in Sydney in 1980. The band primarily consisted of vocalist Chrissy Amphlett and guitarist Mark McEntee. Amphlett garnered widespread attention for performing on stage in a school uniform and fishnet stockings, and she often used an illuminated neon tube as a prop for displaying aggression towards both band members and the audience. She stopped using wearing the school uniform fairly early on because I think they were getting kind of too much references to being similar to Angus Young and his schoolboy uniform. Originally a five-piece band, the band underwent numerous lineup changes, with Amphlett and McEntee remaining as core members before its dissolution in 1996. The Collection is the second compilation album by Australian band Divinyls, released on 6th of December 1993. The album does not include any of their 1980 singles, which were released on a different record label. In late 1992, the Divinyls covered the Young Rascals song "I Ain't Gonna Eat Out My Heart Anymore" for the soundtrack to the film Buffy and the Buffy the Vampire Slayer. It was subsequently issued as the lead single from the Collection in October 1992. The single went to the top 20 in Australia, peaking at number 19, and spent 16 weeks in the top 50. According to writer Paul Cashmere, Mark McEntee put his mark on the song through his reworking of the song's riff, which makes the song an entirely other version than the Rascals. "I Ain't Gonna Eat Out My Heart Anymore" is a song written by Pam Sawyer and Laurie Burton in 1965, originally envisioned to be recorded by a British invasion artist. The song was extremely well liked by the American rock group The Young Rascals, and they subsequently recorded the song and released it as their debut single in November 1965 through Atlantic Records. So I enjoyed that. For me, a good good cover is one where the band makes it their own, and that's what Divinyls did here. This is a Divinyls version of the song, not just a copy of the original. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.